everybody just needs an extra chair.
No, we'll need an extra chair anyway.
Right. I told
you. 96,000. Damn. 96,000.
For like.
96,000.
That's a lot of soda.
96,000. Yeah. If I won the lotto tomorrow, well, I know I wouldn't bother going on no spending spree. I'd pick a business school, pay the entrance fee. Then maybe you're lucky you'll stay friends with me. I'll be a businessman, richer than Nina's daddy. Donald Trump and I on the link, said he's my caddy. My money's making money. I'm going from po to moto. Fuck the blig. I want the brass ring like Frodo.
Oh no, here goes Mr. Braggadocio. Next thing you know, you're lying like Pinocchio. Have a knapsack full of jack after taxes.
Real though, imagine how we would feel going real slow down the highway of life with no regrets and no breaking your neck for respect or a paycheck. Real though, I take a break from the wheel and we'll throw a biggest block party, everybody here. It's a weekend where we can breathe, take it easy. It's silly. No.
Win the lottery, you'll never see me again.
Damn, we only joking. Stay broke then.
I'll be downtown. Get a nice studio. Get out of the body.
For real though.
If I win the lottery,
slow down the highway of life with no regrets. Or a paycheck for real.
Oh,
we get what you just paid.
Have
the bills we roll around. The ones that cry, calling everybody.
Oh,
and with those 96, I know we're free. Oh, it's a low, we get into this conversation. Cause I know how we laugh, we don't know secrets that you pursue. No, we're bringing the next, I know we're free.
Man. Yeah. That's what's up.
All right.
Yeah.